It's a robot. You know, like a super advanced robot. It's probably Japanese.